This report helps you identify employees who move in and out of zones very often. This works only with access control devices or turnstiles. Step 1. Choose a period. The report, by default, selects a week. Step 2. Pick employees. Step 3. Click Finish to generate the report. The report shows list of all employees, with punch count for each selected day. Also shows an average punch count per day. The report helps you identify employees who move around zones very often.